now. Final sign, the receiver of wisdom.
Thank you. I'm home. I won't let anyone get in my way. Gonna stay with you forever.
And now the news. Yesterday, in Ashfield and the woods near Silent Hill, the bodies of 5 apparent murder victims and a 6th severely wounded female were discovered. The woman was immediately rushed to St. Jerome's Hospital, but died a short time later of her injuries. She has been identified as a Miss Eileen Galvin of Ashfield. The last body discovered was found in room 302 of the South Ashfield Heights apartments. It is believed to be that of its occupant, Henry Townsend. The body was reportedly disfigured beyond recognition, making identification impossible. Once again, we've got late-breaking news. 5 unnamed police officers have been found dead, for reasons unknown, in the South Ashfield Heights apartments, along with its superintendent, Mr. Frank Sunderland. All other residents of South Ashfield Heights have been rushed to St. Jerome's Hospital, many complaining of severe chest pain. These strange incidents are similar to the ones which occurred in Silent Hill some years ago. More news to follow.
Sprawl up so blessedly if I am done.